Betty Boop could have been a big star, and she was for a while, in spite of the fact we had some of the worst people writing those scripts of her. Oh, they bolted. Max stayed in his office, and his brother Dave would come around every day and say, "You got a gag?" Say, "No, Dave, but I'm working on one." "I'll give you a gag." There's a big apple, see, and this worm comes out and says, "Oh, my operation," and he goes back inside. So, "But Dave, there's no apple in the picture." "Use it, that's a funny gag." So Betty Boop came and went, and all they could do was have big monsters chase her. Obviously, it technically is a raper, but I don't even think she'd be a good raper.